Israel is expanding its ground operation in Gaza. The Israeli military has knocked out communications in Gaza. The Israeli airstrikes have killed dozens of people. Hamas has fired rockets into Israel. The international community is condemning the violence. The conflict is ongoing.